Hello everybody, this video is part 5 of a series called Drunk Deku. If you want to see all of the series, there's a playlist on my channel. You can watch this one on your own, but there's references to previous videos. Please remember that this whole series is in an era that takes place when Deku and others are already around 23 to 24 years old. I do not condone underage drinking. Please enjoy the video. Remember to like, comment and subscribe. Oh, and there is a particular reference that I hope my fellow ones get. Let me know in the comments if you find it. It's pretty obvious. Enjoy the video. The following events take place in real time. Think about it like a scene in a play. Some of our favorite XUA students are at a party to celebrate how well Bakugo's agency, where the Baku squad works, is doing. Honestly, I can't believe how well it's doing. All odds and numbers were against you, and yet your agency is thriving. Congrats, you defeated all odds. This is a great achievement. Why the hell are you so surprised? Of course it's thriving. I'm in charge. Ah yes, but you hired Dumbledy and Dumbledim over their points to where Denki and Mina are dancing on the dance floor. And who invited you? Your boyfriend smug smirk, cause I know it annoys you when I speak about him. Are you looking for a fight? Please. Even as a hero you're no match for kendo hand movement. Old habits die hard. Sorry about that, he still has lots to learn, kind of awkward face. Thank you for inviting us along with some others from class B, grinning face. I'll keep this one on check. Please keep on inviting us to things, kind of smile. But kendo, they also covers his mouth while smiling very sweetly. Dot 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 whatever. Kendo drags Manama away as Mina and Denki approach Bakugo. This party is so cool. Working hard pays off if you can throw a great party afterwards. Super grinning face that are really enjoying the night. There's only one thing that would make this party perfect. What is that? My beloved. Drunk Deku sad face because it has been a really long while since we last saw him. About half a year already. Stop simping over my boyfriend. I don't simp for your boyfriend. I simp for your drunk boyfriend. Very annoyed face. Well, this might be your lucky day, Mina. Why do you say so? Concerned face as he points at something. They all look in the direction Denki is pointing to, only to find Deku sitting at the bar with a half-empty cocktail in his hand. Oh no, kind of face. Looking at Bakugo to see his reaction. Face that is just looking at Deku and processing for a second. Bakugo. I know you're my boss, but try to stop him, and I will tackle you to the ground. Mina, isn't that a bit extreme, kind of laughing faces galore. I will risk my job for this. Chill Pinky, I already knew he was drinking. And you are fine with that? Very surprised face that is thinking about all of the other times Deku got frunk. After all the drunk Deku reveals, Momo, whose side are you on? Yeah, it's okay. As I said last time he drank, I am going to beat drunk Deku. But last time you failed miserably, he even ended up with the League of Villains, kind of face. Do you have a plan? He sounds very confident, kind of thoughtful face. Yep, to fight fire. Bakugo grabs a small glass filled with tequila that was next to him and gulps it down. With fire, the group suddenly realizes there's 6 more empty little glasses next to the one Bakugo just drank. Staring at the glasses, doing the math and considering the implications of this actions. Dot dot dot. I am Mina, and I approve of this plan, thumbs up. It's a very Bakugo plan, very direct, kind of thinking, kind of face. Bakugo drinks another glass, sets it down, and goes over to where Deku is now about to start dancing. Dot dot dot. This should be an interesting night, smiling face that wonders what will happen. Near the dance floor, you're supposed to dance over there, nerd pointing at the dance floor next to them. Catch and super grinning faces galore. Deku hugs Bakugo. Congrats on being the best agency ever, super happy grinning faces. I am not the agency, I run the agency, laughing face. Running. Being. Same thing. You're looking pretty hot tonight. Tonight? Please. I always look hot, like come on, have you seen my muscles? True. Mina and others are not near them. Get a room, you two, this is cringy to watch, kind of face. Is this how drunk Deku and drunk Bakugo are going to be together? Laughing cause their interaction might just be flirting. I want more BakuDeku reveals. Maybe Bakugo could tell us something this time. Is that want new tea? Sure thing, air that speaks. Bakugo, can you really not tell it's me? I'm wearing a dress. Whatever you say, dress that speaks, super laughing face. K catch and you laugh a lot when you drink super laughing faces that are laughing way more than Bakugo. How much did you drink, Deku?
Me? Champagne. Wine. Tequila. Margarita. Mojito with lime. Sweet mimosa. Pina colada.
Oh my, did he really drink all that kind of faces that know his tolerance is very low and that this might become the drunkest Deku yet. Don't look at me like that. I only took a sip of each drink. You know I can't drink very often. So I wanted to try them while I could, grinning faces. Face that is still not convinced. Way. The stars look so pretty tonight, star-eyed faces as he looks up. Deku, we're indoors.
Oh. Well, this ceiling looks very pretty tonight.
And if the ceiling looks pretty, the night sky must look chef's kiss gorgeous. I don't think that's an adjective. It's not super laughing faces cause of Deku's incoherent words. Let's go see the chef's kiss sky, pointing at the ceiling with determination. Deku makes an attempt to run out a door but can't even move 3 meters before he is caught by Bakugo by the collar of his shirt. Where do you think you're going? To see the pretty lights? Smiling face that looks really innocent. Please, as if I'd let you leave. Weiss? Cute pleading face. I'm immune to your tactics now, nerd.
How?
Face that can't believe the cute weiss did not work. I'm drunk, Bakugo beep. Oh, I'm liking this attitude, gets a popcorn. But not enough drunk tea. Give us the tea, Bakugo.
Toru, I am kind of getting scared of you when they are drunk. It's like they awake something in you that's fearsome and you're not you kind of face.
All of you. Bakugo is holding Deku by the hand now so he won't run away. And cause he likes it, BakuDeku hearts. I am not only the best boyfriend and hero. Not according to the public opinion, smirking face cause he is considered number 1 in both of these rankings. That's not what you say in bed, counter smirking face. Face whose eyebrows have been directly blown off by Bakugo's statement. Catchin. Oh my gosh, kind of face. Did I just hear him right, kind of face? He just went ahead and exposed him, kind of laughing face. Covers Todoroki's ears cause he's too innocent for this. Oh my, there's entertainment and tea now, kind of emojis. Oh excuse me. Are you embarrassed or surprised? My. It's not like I just revealed who's what in the relationship now, did I? Face that is still very annoyed about all the things Deku revealed about them in previous occasions. Face that can't really counter with anything because Bakugo is right. Smirking face that knows he's won this one. This man is salty salt emojis. He wants his revenge, laughing faces, because he looks very pleased with how that just went down. Revenge is both manly and unmanly depending on the case, emojis that are questioning themselves as to whether Bakugo's actions are manly or not. The real question is, how far is he willing to go for revenge? Pushing for tea. And how will drunk Deku retaliate? Pushing for more tea. It's drunk Deku versus drunk Bakugo, super popcorn and tea emojis. What's going on? Oh right, sorry, uncovers Todoroki's ears. Oh, so that's what you want, Kaken? A battle? It's not a battle if you get crushed in an instant, confident smirking face. Can I go see the pretty stars if I win? I still wanna go out to look at the stars, kind of smiling face. You won't win. So sure, smirking face. What exactly is going on here? They are drunk and spill wisdom. It's a thing Deku does. And a thing I will do better. Listen up y'all. You think Deku is cute and all. Well he is. Is that his where is the tea kind of face? Grinning face cause he said I'm cute. But not in the ways you think. Smiling face that is wondering what he is about to say. You have not yet read. How notebooks on all of you. Faces that turn into a face of surprise and sudden horror. Kachin. Deku jumps on Kachin to try to cover his mouth. But Bakugo easily keeps him off. Don't they just have info on our quirks and stats? Isn't that what he was writing in there all through high school, kind of suddenly concerned face? Oh, that's how it was at first. But as he grew up he went more and more into details. Let me give you a light one on you. Catch and don't tell them. As if that ever stopped you, face that is very angry because he always told him to not say anything in the past and he just went ahead and did it. What's the detail on me? Worried face. Yeah, what's the detail on her? Momo. Does not smell of peaches. Reason for name unknown. Momo means peach in Japanese. Catch and how could you reveal that kind of faces? You asked for it.
You smelled me at some point to confirm that. Faces that are very weirded out and blushing wildly out of embarrassment. Man, how far will you go for your notebook's laughing faces? Cause that's just ridiculous. Very. This is the tip of the iceberg. Catch and reads fanfictions. What? Ha 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 ha. Oh, I nerd. He reads fanfictions about pro heroes. So many of them. ... Who do you ship? Oh, look at you, Todoroki, using the correct terminology, kind of surprised face. Did I say that right? Innocent smiling face that has been practicing a lot. Yes, my young Padawan, you said it perfectly, great job you have done, kind of emojis. Ha 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 ha, you read pro hero fanfictions? Super laughing faces. You shut up, copy paste dunce. And you Deku, you must be really drunk. Because the fanfictions I read are mostly yours. When you ask me to read them to check them out, you really didn't think this through, kind of face. ... Beep. Ha 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 ha, the hero number one writes pro hero fanfictions? I want to read them. I want to buy them. Who do you ship? Happy smile because he got to use the term correctly 2 times. Class A. Time goes on and you are still knocked out by Kendo with an angry face. Time goes on and he's still like this tired face. Don't worry, I'll make sure he forgets all about this so he doesn't tease you. Please keep on inviting us to stuff, kind of emoji. Kendo drags Manama away. ... Manama may forget, but I definitely won't. Dude, you write fanfictions? Are Jiro and I together in them? Face that really wants them to be together in them since they are actually together in real life. I would like a copy of all of your works. Very embarrassed faces. Haha, a taste of your own medicine. Let me tell you more. The relationships in his fanfictions. Floaty is with Bakugo falls to the ground. ... What happened? Dude, are you okay? Extremely concerned faces as he goes to check on him. Sleeping faces. ... He's asleep. Where's the tea? Deku crouches down next to Bakugo with a light smile. He has a really high tolerance to alcohol, but after a while he just falls asleep. It's always been like this. I just needed to wait it out, sweet smiling face. ... Wait. You were counting on this? Deku picks Bakugo up bridal style. He rests his head on Deku's shoulder in his sleep. He is really sweet. He only revealed some of the lightest things he knows about me, even though he was really pissed off about the other times. Still, I had to give him the chance to get his revenge. I did owe it to him, kind of smiling face. ... Okay, I'm getting scared now. Was this all actually planned by a drunk mastermind, kind of face? Deku turns around. Oh right. And if any of you ever repeat any of the secrets mentioned tonight, or on other nights, or tell Kachin that I'll let him say all those things even though he thought he was getting back at me. Deku turns his head around. I'll go from hero number one to villain number one really fast, smiling face. One should take very seriously. Silence from everyone. Very scared face that must smile. Okay Kachin, let's go see the stars, super grinning faces. Deku carries Bakugo away very sweetly. ... This man is the love of my life. Was he even drunk? He really did drink. I saw him, he was drinking quite the amount earlier. Maybe drunk Deku has many sides. There is so much we don't know about him yet, kind of faces. Is this the one that cares about Bakugo? We've seen manipulative drunk Deku before. But this is a whole new level. I wonder what else Deku is hiding for him to say Bakugo only revealed super light stuff. I am very curious now. I really want to find out all of his secrets, kind of faces. All I want to know is when I will be able to see drunk Deku again. That just now was scary but thrilling. I didn't know he had that in him. I want to know him more and more. Super love filled eyes galore that want him to come back soon. Drunk Deku will come back in part 6. If you like this video, comment candy emojis. The end for now. Hope you guys liked this installment of the Drunk Deku series. Remember to like the video and subscribe if you like my content. See you in the next one.